My name is David Davis. I'm a music engineer, mixer, and just overall music person. I've been doing audio for a while, but I guess I like started doing it professionally maybe 8 years ago. I started playing when I was like six. Anytime grown-ups would leave, I would just play guitar as loud and bad as I possibly could. Right before I went to CRAS, there was just a clean slate in my life. I just wanted to go to the best school in the country. First day at CRAS was awesome. Like every day I was inspired to learn something new. What I enjoyed most about CRAS was just the instructors who like got me. Right after graduation, I knew that I was gonna have to work really hard at a studio. I moved out to LA from Knoxville just with my truck, and I just was hoping to get a job. Right now, I'm mostly an engineer transitioning into the producer world.
My name is Candace Stewart, and I'm the manager at East West Studios. Well, I'm the chairman of the advisory board at the Conservatory of Recording Arts and Sciences. I got a call from them, and they said, we have this guy, David Davis, and he's great. He had that humility that I look for in everybody that I hire, actually.
Just working with artists, you don't ever really want to say no in the beginning. You want to just get the ball rolling. The most difficult thing about what I do is going into a room where people like don't know me at all and I don't know them, but I've got to get on their wave and figure out what they're doing and figure it out really quick and then just kind of build the song with them.
Recording is recording, and I always say this, you know, make no mistake, your job from entry level onward is to make good audio.
When people are being creative, they want to feel like safe. I'd say I'm 100% creative.
It's all about facilitating the music. It's about what serves the music, what serves the session, the producer, working with the musicians, making everyone feel comfortable.
5 years ago, I had my expectations set, and I feel like, yeah, I met those, but now I have new expectations and want to meet those again. If I could speak to potential students, I'd want them to know that they need to work really hard, and CRAS is like the best place to go to learn how to do audio, 100%. So I feel like CRAS was a big part of placing me on a launch pad to where I could succeed on my own.